Yes?
Handled your little debt problem.
Thank you.
Why'd you borrow in the first place?
No money. I did not borrow. I only asked him. You know what the asshole do? He make me pay for wasting a time.
Didn't call the NCPD.
I called. They tell me to tell him. Wait, what they say? Oh, to tell him, stop, you're breaking the law.
Mm-hmm. And the Tigers? This is their turf.
To do what? To take debt from Blake? It is even worse.
You pay him?
What do you think? Of course I pay. What else can I do? Problem was, I could not pay at all. It grew and grew.
How'd you even get in touch with Blake?
My friend recommend him. Then I learn he have debt with him too. This bastard know how to get into man's head. Did it many times already.
Well, don't gotta worry about him anymore.
Yes. Thank you.
Figured you'd show a little more appreciation than thank you.
I already pay Fixer.
I know.
Now you, I owe?
Think I've earned a discount.
You know how much time? My sweat to this all! Leeches! All of you, leeches! Okay. I give discount. 10% what you get.
Need to buy some meds.
Yes, yes. Yes.
Hey, Goro. Wow. You look like a million Eddies. Shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
You could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Asshole hung up. Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Claw boss needs surgery. But boss die on table. Tiger Claws were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Claw boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
Early warning about the Tigers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine. Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know, here.
May this blade serve you well.
Where are you from exactly?
Brain Sanjon to World Best. Good instinct.
What's your name again?
Brain Sanjon to World Best. Good instinct.
Interesting happening in the area?
Interesting. Around here. Not one single thing. That's why the kids, they join gangs. No jobs. No future. And where they end up? Behind bars. Or in the ground. This neighborhood died a long time ago.
I gotta go. Which gang's the city's biggest and baddest, according to the NCPD? Take care. Santiago. Used to be a nomad, long time ago.
A Ever heard of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ? Why is folks suddenly recollecting Santiago?
A friend of mine did a job with him once.
That's one old friend you got. He's a legend, all right. Wouldn't say he was my role model, but, well, he was the man for his time and place.
You don't think he was all he was cracked up to be?
They say he was a big city nomad, best of both worlds. Except there ain't no such thing. You're either loyal to your family, or you ain't.
Doesn't loyalty to your friends count for something?
Maybe it does, but then you end up like Santiago. He snuffed it because some lunatic wanted to blow Arasaka to smithereens. What a friend.
Take care. Claire?
Under the rig.
Hey, Claire. It's V.
Oh, yeah, great. Just give me a sec. Meet Beast. Beer in the fridge if you want any.
Thanks.
Yeah.
So what's this about?
Need a driver. Thought you might do.
They're coming for me!
A driver, huh? With you as my navigator?
Not exactly. This kind of racing involves drivers and gunners.
So, you a turret guru or a driver's ed dropout?
I'm more an engine tuner. Good at it, too. And I shoot. But I'm no rally racer. I trust you're capable behind the wheel?
Sure, Claire. I'll be your driver.
Okay, we got four races. First one's in City Center. That'll be followed by the Badlands and Santo, then Watson to finish.
Dash like this!
There a carrot we're chasing after?
First place gets a payout. That happens, we split it 50-50. Sound fair?
Got goosebumps already. When do we start?
There's a qualifying ladder. Need to climb it to reach the finals.
How high?
Top three in at least two rallies gets our ticket stamped. Let's meet in City Center. I'll snap you the specifics. Hear the roar of overtuned monsters? That's the place.
See you there. Oh, interesting.
Ugh!
Listen, you...
Call me Clarice.
Okay, Clarice. The flamingos are a problem, I'm sure. But it's time to go home. Delamain's asking for you.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me. I'll silence them.
So, a slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
Clarice, have the flamingos stopped screaming?
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice? Shut down.
I've just re-established contact with the missing vehicle. Splendid work, V. First class. I shall forward a share of your fee.
Sleep? Because I'm not. Not when there's money to be made. So listen, one of my people, name's Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
Did you know last-gen cyber damage?
Interesting.
A safe behind a painting. A little cliche. But hey, at least the Merc appreciates the art. You could learn a thing or two.
I'm wondering more how it ended up on the ground. Juliet must have been in a hurry.
Yeah. Something twisted happened here, V.
See, getting any sleep? Because I'm not. Not when there's money to be made. So listen, one of my people, name's Juliet, was supposed to deliver me some precious data. Never made it. Getting total radio silence. Check on her, will you? And don't forget the data. Specs attached.
Thank you.
Can't have bad luck all the time.
Less and less. Best stay on our toes. Usual hallmarks of a merc's room stop there.
Oh shit.
Someone took a nasty hit on this.
Signs of a struggle.
To put it mildly. Almost completely used up. Not something you'd keep in your medicine cabinet.
Better look around.
Impressive pharmacy. Didn't even know this stuff was still on the black market. All these pills are downers. They're what you get if you can afford better. Hell of a lot for one person here.
She had a sister. It's a crying shame. Thanks for grabbing that data, V. Gig's closed. I'll be in touch.